For this estimation challenge, we are seeing how many marbles are in this bag.